Hi, I'm Liz from TestGorilla. Are you looking to hire someone who has mid-level coding skills with PHP? It's a popular scripting language geared towards web development. It's fast, flexible, and can power all types of websites and web apps. And with TestGorilla's PHP test for intermediate algorithms, you can find out which candidates have mid-level skills with this language. If you want to find this test in our test library and add it to your assessment, it's simple. You can do it in just a few clicks. But before you do, let's take a quick peek at the test and learn how it works. This test is built around a single coding task. It assesses a candidate's ability to create code in PHP that satisfies certain requirements. It covers intermediate concepts and is geared towards mid-level PHP developers. This test is also great to use when you're hiring developers who'll be working in PHP frameworks like Laravel or Symfony. Alright, so now let's take a closer look at how we test for these PHP skills. As mentioned, the entire test is a single, intermediate level coding task. Candidates are asked to write a function in PHP based on a set of requirements. They're then given 30 minutes to complete and submit their code. Along the way, they can run the code against a set of test cases to check if they're on the right track. Once they submit their code, it's automatically scored based on a different set of test cases that are much more comprehensive. One really great feature here is the ability to inspect your candidate's code from your candidate results page and play it back to see how they constructed their code. So now let's take a closer look at the sample version. This is similar to the type of coding task your candidates will see on the test. This one has quite a few requirements and is pretty involved, which is why candidates have 30 minutes instead of the usual 10. Now we're going to take a look at the solution. Like most of our coding tests, there's more than one way to solve this. Here's one way it could be done. And that's a quick look at our intermediate level PHP test. And if you need other PHP tests or tests in other coding languages, we have plenty. Be sure to check out this test and others in our test library to learn more.